Regulators. Regulate any stealing of his property. We damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You can't even steal if you know what I mean on your feet. Regulators! Mount up. It was a clear black night. A clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets. Trying to consume some skirts for the eve, so I could get some funk rolling in my ride, just chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side, the LBC, on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you scunts know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on Duan and Lewis, some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the ride and said, what's up? Some brothers pulled some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
These girls peeping me, I'm a glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Won't you think of better things and some horny tricks? I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they're taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Ain't none of them seeing if they're going straight pound for pound. I gotta come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them buttholes down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happened in my own town. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nick.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. They dog is about to make somebody turn cold. Now they dropping in Dylan, it's a tad bit late. Nick Dogg and Warren G have to regulate. Explode.
Switching my mind back into free mode.
If you want skirts, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now Nick got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track.
Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E-M-E,
the Warren to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate help. The Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something. Sexy as hell, I said, ooh, I like your size. So my cars broke down, you seem real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the east side motel.
Chords, strings, we brings melody, G-Funk, where rhythm is life, and life is rhythm.
And if you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this.
It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangster twist.
And if you smoke like I smoke, you're getting high like every day.
And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate.